If you can do the time.
Yeah.
The theme. The theme from Beretta, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
Do it.
Sammy's the coolest. All right. Here we go. We got a little Bob Seger to finish up the evening.
East of Omaha, you can listen to in the morning out as one goes on. Think about the woman or the girl you knew the night before. But your thoughts will soon be wandering the way they always do when you're riding 16 hours and there's nothing to do, and you don't feel much like riding, you just wish the trip was through. See, here I am, on the road again, here I am, up on stage, here I go, let's start. Here I go, you walk into a restaurant, strung out from the road, and you feel the eyes upon you as you're shaking off the cold. You pretend it doesn't bother you, just want to explore. Most times you can hear them talk, other times you can't. All the same cliches, is that a woman or a man? It'll always seem outnumbered, you don't get a big stand. Here I am, on the road again, there I am, up on the stage, here I go, playing star again, here I go. Star again.
so much. It's a great song to end it on. One of Midwestern's favorite songwriters and singers, right?
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you all for joining us tonight. Once again, my name is Dan Peters. Special guest, Jeff Anthony.
Thank you for having me, buddy. Really appreciate it.
My pleasure. You can see Jeff all around town with two bands, Brass from the Past and Blackberry Jam. So you definitely want to go.
Well, I sometimes will sit in with you at CTA.
That's right. That's right.
We've got a gig, couple gigs together this year.
Chicago Tribute Anthology. All right. Thank you so much, everybody. Hope to see you all again very, very soon. Take care.
Good night, everybody.